On the next Inside California Education, meet Scout and Jeter, two therapy dogs in the Selma Unified School District, helping students and teachers improve their mental health. Plus, it's the hottest new high school sport, girls flag football. We'll see why it's proving to be a winning combination on campuses throughout California. And talk about fresh lettuce. Explore a freight container farm supplying greens in some Bay Area cafeterias.